Well, all morning we have been counting down to see how Jess goes cooking two separate dishes, not in the oven, but in the dishwasher. She is one determined dishwasher master chef, and Jess has decided that she will prove a lasagna and salmon and veggies can be all cooked in a dishwasher. Now, this experiment began yesterday when she attempted this for the first time, and let's just say...
I can't believe you said that with a straight face. Yeah, yeah.
The results were somewhat interesting.
In a dishwasher.
They were the results yesterday.
Oh, God.
Ita, you love food. What was going through your mind when you saw that yesterday?
I can't say on television.
Joe?
I just cannot express enough how disgusting it was.
Smelt.
Like, even looking at it now, I feel like it should be pixelated.
Because it was so offensive.
It was just foul.
The smell
It smelled like spew.
Isn't one of the things of a lasagna...
It looked like spew.
That you cook it in the oven and then the like, moisture comes out of it.
Absolutely, and the cheese is browned on top.
No, there was moisture coming out of it yesterday, but it was pouring water. It was rotten dishwasher
water. There was something coming out of it.
Was that... Yeah, OK.
That did smell like vomit. Anyway, talking about... listen to you absolutely diss my lasagna. That is so mean. I'm going to prove you all wrong. I am going to now get out the lasagna, and it smells fantastic.
Does it really?
It does. You know what? I can smell the cheese. Oh. I can smell... Oh. Ooh. The beef. Oh. I don't know if that's meant to happen. It's like it has a life of its own. It was like it breathed when I brought it out.
It's like the creature out of Alien.
No. That's just the extra seasoning, I think. And now the salmon and the veggies. Let's get that out too. Oh, I don't know. That was a problem. Oh, dear. Oh. I poached them. That was meant to happen.
It's still swimming.
No, yeah, well, here we go. We'll get the water out.
The fish is fresh. Oh, Jessica.
Yep, freshly caught. Okay, now, it's a little bit hard to do this on my own, so I have asked for some extra assistance. This was the only way I would agree to do this. I've got...
Oh, hang on.
I have... Ita, what do you think? Who are going to be helping me?
Well, I'm glad there's a couple of good dishes there. It's a
And Nick, let's bring it in. Just you wait, guys. It is going to be a taste sensation. What do you think?
I don't know. I don't know what I think.
It smells good.
If I can ask you, well, did you cook veggies? Where are the veggies?
Yeah, that's here.
Oh, okay. Right.
That's in the big packet. Yeah. So they kind of steamed and poached with the salmon.
Yeah, I can see meat and two veg.
And then here's the breathing alive lasagna. So I can't wait to get the gaffer tape off and serve it to you. So
can we make a suggestion that's what is for Pete for dinner tonight?
I think we should send it home.
Yeah. Oh no, you know I'm actually betting that you are going to find it all so delicious that there will be no leftovers.
And of course, if we need extra cheese, we can always grate some on those abs.
But I tell you what, isn't this the way to have a meal? Yeah. Butlers in the bus.
Isn't it funny how you get up in the morning and you think your day's going to go a certain way, right? So instead of I'm going to drive to Channel 10. I'm going to eat something possibly off some man's stomach.
Andrew, come on, you're my dear friend. I know you're going to eat this. You're going to try.
Are you going to eat it?
I'll try it.
Here I go.
Why not?
Come on, fellas. Here
we
come.
Look, I'm okay with this being done on a Wednesday so we can have 2 days off work. It's our weekend.
Now, I'll get you to place it, if I may, round here. And
thank you very much.
And Nick, you might like to sit next to Ita just for a moment while I serve.
With my glasses.
Okay, now.
I mean, stay for lunch. I bet you can't wait.
We're going to go with... Oh, it's not bad.
Oh, hang on.
It's not bad.
It's not.
It's not.
It's not bad. It's not bad. Ooh, it's quite hard to.
Wow.
Yeah. What do you think, Joe? I know you love your food.
I used to.
It's a bit hard to get it all off. Anyway, okay.
Oh, I don't even want to touch it. I don't even want to touch it.
It's thanks, wet, Tash. It looks would you like to go first?
No, I'm just going to have salad. Thanks, girl.
No!
That is really
hard.
Who can
I serve this out to, first of all? Okay.
Andrew's
Jess, I don't think it's cooked.
Yeah, Andrew's
Let's give it to Andrew first.
Here we go.
Well, I say you, Ida, stop. You're being a bully.
No, but Andrew, you are our guest. So guests are always served first. There we go. Not bad.
It's not cooked.
There we go.
Not
bad. What do you mean it's not cooked? It looks good, I think.
Side up. That's the point of this dish.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It was upside down. Yeah, I forgot. So you're seeing the upside down bit of it. There we go.
No.
Go!
It's sort of that loop.
No, thank you.
Here we go.
I'm feeling quite gorgeous.
Here we go.
I'm not.
Oh, listen, I'll have a taste. If no one's going to have a go.
Okay.
Go.
It's,
okay. Thank you very much.
It's not.
It's not bad. It's not bad. I just had a little bit.
Ida! I love you!
You chewed some. Thank you. What do you think?
It's okay.
Is this real champagne?
Oh, my God. Well, it's better than the wine.
Now, I've got some salmon
it's
here.
It's just cold.
It's cold.
It's cold? It's cold. It's not like
hot.
It's cold.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I tell you.
It's cooked, but it's not.
I tell you what isn't.
Oh!
Hey, sorry, this isn't nice. This is the salmon. Oh, but it's okay
it's
that way.
Do you know what? It actually does look cooked.
Oh, my God.
Anyone like some salad?
Veggies, now we always.
The salmon's cooked.
Is it? Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
It's probably overcooked.
Oh.
I mean, I'm not, you know.
Does it taste like finish, you know, that you put through a dishwasher?
Yeah. Tash, I'm not very happy with the way your cutlery is. You're not finished. You've got to have a little bit more.
Oh, I'm certainly finished.
You haven't had any yet.
I'll have some. Look, the veggies don't look bad.
Yeah? It's fine. Bland.
It's quite bland. Oh, there we go, Ida.
Yeah, well done,
Jess. Yay! Thank you very much.
Sincerely, a big thank you to Jess for her never give up attitude. Big round of applause.
I'd like a roast out of a dishwasher.
Why are you?
The vegetables aren't bad.
I never thought I'd see that. And a big thank you to butlers in the buff for helping us out today. Great sports. Now, if you want to see more of them, you can head to butlersinthebuff.com.au.